Welsh Wizard is in the news again. Mr. Lloyd George has decided that a part of his famous farm is to be turned over to market gardening, and he's in a hurry. So he brings in the new gyro-tiller, a machine that more or less does the work of 12 ploughs in half the time. And by the light of flares, the work goes on through the night. We haven't heard what the neighbours think about it.